And splashdown, Crew 9 back on Earth.
Absolutely. Yeah, I was mentioning earlier, splashdown was nothing short of spectacular. And we were stationed about 1.5 nautical miles away from the splashdown zone and had great visuals here on the recovery vessel Megan.
There it goes, Dragon Freedom being lifted out of the water and onto our recovery vessel Megan. Now, generally speaking,
and there we do see Crew 9, some happy waves, smiles all around back on Earth.